Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the Delegation of Bani Tamim. Narrated Imran bin Hussein, may Allah be pleased with them, a delegation from Banu Tamim came to the Prophet, peace be upon him. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Accept the good tidings, O Banu Tamim." They said, "O Allah's Messenger, you have given us good tidings. So give us something." Signs of displeasure appeared on his face. Then another delegation from Yemen came, and he said to them, "Accept the good tidings, for Banu Tamim refuses to accept them." They replied, "We have accepted them, O Allah's Messenger."